was just wonderful. I see that you're not shaking anymore.
Oh, no, that's part of my act. I don't really shake.
Oh, you don't?
No, I can turn that off and on. I'm not really scared. See? Calm?
Oh, that's wonderful. Yeah. That's just great. Well, look, stick around while I introduce Mary Costa, will you?
Mary Costa? Mary Costa?
Yeah, Mary Costa. She's a wonderful singer.
Well, you mean the beautiful opera star? You couldn't say John Wayne or somebody like that. That'd be Mary Costa?
It's Mary Costa, yeah. She's here. As a matter of fact, you introduce her, okay? You take over the bill. Go ahead.
The Hollywood Palace is proud to present the girl who was such a smashing success in New York a few weeks ago.
Can I help you?
Claimed by critics and audiences alike for her performance as Violetta in La Traviata, and who made the beautiful Metropolitan Opera House even more beautiful.
Mary Costa, ladies and gentlemen.
Du gib
I only wish we had more time. They'd want you to be out here all night.
I think my mother must be out there.
Well, Mary, that was just beautiful. You know, I read the rave reviews The Time and Newsweek wrote about you at the Met. Is it true what they said that before you went into Grand Opera that you used to do commercials on, you know, singing commercials on television
and
all that?
Well, yes, I did, for an automobile company. And, oh, I really enjoyed them.
You did?
Mm-hmm, very much.
You know, with your operatic background, you'd be great selling Italian cars. But, you know, folks, this is Mary La Traviata, your friendly car dealer. Come on down to the corner of Tristan and Isolde. Right off the Figaro Freeway and drive out a new 1964 Pagliacci.
Drive a Pagliacci. Have the last laugh on your friends. Put a lowing grin on your face.
Well, you hear this one. It's a real great car, man.
Don't forget, the Pagliacci has 4-speed transmission. Low, high, slow, and Faust.
Hey, you know, we've got an idea here. Operatic commercials. The music starts, you hold up a shirt, and you sing.
It gets so white, removes the dirt.
You use too much, it removes the shirt.
It gets it white.
And that's so true.
But who needs white when your shirt?